Two things that are incredibly evocative to me are sound. Like if I hear a certain sound, I really am taken to another place. And if I smell something, it takes me way back in my memory. And so I thought if we could explore this theme of, which I've been exploring this year in particular, of food and art, and see if they can really talk to each other in some sort of profound way.
I was on the Feed podcast, which is Steve Dolinsky and Rick Bayless's podcast, and we were talking about sound and food and how it relates, and I mentioned that, you know, I'd befriended a lot of chefs in the last few years because I was really interested in how all these ingredients get combined into the completely new dishes, new elements, and I was relating that to how I make music and found it very inspiring. And he's like, well, we should do a music and food pairing. And I said, great, let's try it. And you know what? Let's not do a pairing. Let's make it a live, interactive sound installation / pairing. And he said, sounds great.
Putting this together with Glenn was just like amazing because you guys have so much knowledge about sound and how to capture sound and how to work with sound. And our role as chefs is always about creating beautiful flavors, but flavor starts with aroma. And so if we can create a dish that has that anticipation that arrives before that first bite that you get from the aroma, we know that we've really struck a beautiful chord. So this is an opportunity, I think, to do an exploration of both sound and what it evokes and flavor or aroma and what it evokes. And there is something to the idea of food and sound combining together to create a really unique experience.